brew my gal on the delicious cruciatos. They size each other up. Five-star Flash just sits back in the corner and watches. They both look at five-star Flash, and they decide to both go after five-star Flash. Five-star Flash takes Delicious, takes him to the corner, and a punch to the midsection from five-star Flash, lines up Shadow. And five-star Flash takes down both Delicious and Chris Shadows there. Drags Delicious to the center of the ring. One, two. Delicious kicks out on the count of two. Five-star Flash taking early control of this match. Takes Delicious to the corner. Goes to the other corner, runs in. And a big drop kick there to Delicious in the corner from the five-star Flash. Chris Shadows in the corner. Oh, what a kick from Chris Shadows to five-star Flash. Stops away on five-star Flash now. Choking out the five-star Flash. Referee puts on the count. Breaks him on the count of four. Bit of teamwork here by Delicious and Chris Shadows and five-star Flash. Chris Shadows turned the crowd. Be quiet, shut up. Delicious. Oh, big kick to the midsection there by Delicious, a five-star Flash. Now Chris Shadows grabs five-star Flash and throws his head into the turnbuckle. Tell the crowd they want quiet. Oh, what a chop! Shadows on five-star Flash. That would have hurt, that one. Now Delicious choking five-star Flash out over the rope. Breaks the choke on the count of four. Three Shadows takes over. And now he's choking five-star Flash. Referee breaks it up before the count of five. Ground turn and five-star Flash. But he's being dominated by Delicious and Chris Shadows. He's in trouble, five-star Flash. They both pick him up. Double suplex there by Chris Shadows and Delicious. Delicious tries to go for the pin count. Now we've got a problem between Delicious and Chris Shadows. And now they're going at a five-star Flash gone to the outside. Running Bulldog there by Chris Shadows on Delicious. He says that's it. Goes to the pin. One, two. But five-star Flash there from the outside to break the pin count. I don't even know how five-star Flash is still on his feet. He's got a lot of battering. Ducks the clothesline, comes back, and a running drop kick there by five-star Flash and Chris Shadows. One, two. Chris Shadows kicked out on the count of two. Delicious back into the ring. Picks five-star Flash up and slams into the canvas. Chop, what kind of power he's got here, Delicious. He's a big boy in the ropes. Comes back. Oh, what a back slam there by Brian started flashing the world of pain at the moment. 1, 2. Three Shadows comes in to break the count. Lucky did, it would have probably been a three count. Three Shadows picks the last star flasher, slams it down into the turnbuckle. And we could be in some trouble here with Five Star Flash. Chris Shadow puts him on the top rope. Delicious back in the ring to the other corner. Chris Shadow goes up to the middle rope. And the headbutt there. Oh, speed by Delicious from Chris Shadow's Five Star Flash is on the top rope though. A massive jump kick there.